We want to explore the world through circle world arts. We want to learn about the different traditions, different cultures, through the eyes and ears and pens of the cultures. My brother and I were organizing a percussion workshop, Arabic percussion workshop with Gilbert Mansour. So Hanna generously is donating a few of these percussion instruments.
Happy drumming, guys.
Thank you.
I met Gilbert at one of his performances in New York City. And I invited him to teach a workshop, and here we are today.
That's more important. So I'm gonna start by just demonstrating like different sounds on the top left, the dum, which is the bass sound. The tak, which is a sharp sound, you produce it by playing on the edge of any drum. Start by one of the most famous rhythms, which is the maston. I was doing this. I'm gonna demonstrate how it's played with two hands. One, two, three, four.
Aspects of doing such communal and artistic and cultural thing is we get to meet people and we get to learn and explore cultures and traditions.